Interstellar dust from outside our solar system enter our solar system, and we don't know a lot about its composition, mass, and speed. And so IDEX, throughout its orbit, will be able to answer some questions that kind of remain unanswered from past missions.
IDEX, first of all, is an instrument, one of the instruments on the IMAP mission. IMAP is going to fly to a location called L1, which is Lagrange point 1, which is about 1% of the way from the Earth to the Sun, and it's going to sit there. IDEX is going to look off into space, and it's going to measure interstellar dust particles that arrive at that point in space.
This is a way for us to learn more, not just about our solar system, but a way for us to learn about extrasolar systems. And instead of just looking at the light that those systems produce, we can actually get the material that is coming into our solar system. And so we have this chance and opportunity to learn more, not just from our traditional light model, but from a chemical standpoint, what some of those building blocks of other planets and systems might be like.
The interstellar dust, it's not quite as affected by the sun, and it doesn't collide with other dust quite as often. So it's the same way that it was millions of years ago. So by looking at these dust particles, we can get some information about what our solar system was like many, many years ago.